Hello all, BJ Weiler here once again with another episode of It's All in the Wrist. Back into wizardry this time. There we go. And so, Gilgamesh's Tavern, and we'll be going through floor 5 today. And hopefully maybe a little bit of floor 6, but we'll see. Let's see, the question is, do we want to use the stairs or take the elevator directly down? Which we can't take the elevator directly down, we'd have to go to floor 4 first and take the elevator to floor 4. So we'll just take the elevator directly down. Save ourselves some time, eh? Thank you. Okay, so that's where we want to go. So I think we need to turn around. South. Okay, so we go that way. We have the door there. So leave. Nope. So we will explore. Shall we explore first? I guess we shall explore there. Let's start in here. Oh, thank God I surprised him, because that's frickin' insane. And I can't cast any spells, which would help too. I guess we'll do attack the were-rats first. Fabulous. Oh, we got one. Spell list here too, I'm thinking of it. So I'm gonna be casting some mad spells here. Good man, too. far, one survived. Two survived. Sleep all of the buns there as well. Dragon puppies have an AoE effect like Erlahali too. Okay, one is not slept. This is good, they're missing, that's what I like. Damn, were rats are stronger than I thought. Slept, so three must have woken up. He cast on four. So let's go Maha into this time. I mean, you don't. Well, at least he hit. Okay, good. So if they're held, that will prevent them from fighting this round. Mage can finish him off. Hey, look at that, we got a dragon puppy down, alright. Yes, good. Okay, come on, come on. Alright, good. One group down. So, let's see what we got. We got five of them active, so that makes the odds much better. So, fight the dragon puppies. The dragon puppy, you keep on taking them. Spell, let's see, priests. us some healing, just to make sure. Does he have mana flow? No, he doesn't, does he? Oh, fabulous. Well, the one that was awake ran away. Dragon puppy was killed. Good, that makes life easier. That's right, one ran away. I'll take you guys against the were-rats. You can fight the bunnies, spell priests. I think the mana flow was not necessary, but it's better safe than sorry. That was a nice experience there. Nice, and we don't even have to deal with the chest. Okay. Oh yes, we'll leave the spiders to themselves. Oh good, because these guys can hit pretty hard. Darkness spell, which will raise their armor class and make them miss us more, I believe. Let's do it. Is two not held? That was a nice hit. That's another nice hit. Somebody, thank you. That's not bad at all. Okay. Spect Thief 3. Poison Needle. That sounds plausible. Disarm. Thief. Poison. So that definitely is the trap. Disarm, thief, poison needle. Frick. No kidding. Somebody's dead. So what we'll do is this. Ha ha ha. So we'll just go back to here. And try again. Start game. Edge of town. Starting out to party. Samurai's first. Okay, there we go. Let's reorder. Samurai fighter. Thief. Priest. Mission. Okay. Excellent. Off. Now where are we? Ah, okay. That's already. Nice comeback there. Of course, that'll probably do it. Actually, we should have one more on that too. Okay, so we're there. I guess we'll go there first. So we'll come out there. There's our stairs up, which we don't need to take. One-way door, right? Yes, indeed it is. Okay. Let's do them. Boop, boop, boop. Take the elevator yet, so we'll just hit those three little rooms and we'll head back up so we can rest, heal, and regain some spell points, and I'm sure with that experience we leveled up somebody. Somewhere else. Not that one, but this one. They poison, and I don't have enough Latimophus left. Crap. So fight one, fight one, fight one. Spell, beast. Montino. Number two, spell. At least he didn't get poisoned. Almost left anyway. is no longer necessary because they're all dead. And the spider is sleeping. Good. Some more nice. Alright, let's try this. Inspect number 3, gas bomb. Oops. Dang it. Thought it said A. There we go. Leave. Thank you. That's better. Shortbreads go heal up and regain spell points, and then we'll come back to that. Expecting the priest, that's not what I want to do. 5. Thank you. Ah. I was confused, huh? First 3 are healed, so we'll heal him. I'll just use bishop. Alright. Physician, heal thyself. Or in this case, spellcaster. Man of the cloth, heal thyself. There, excellent. 43, 58, 24, 43, 22, 19. Okay. Good. Good. So let's take them up. Yes, we will go to the Adventurer's Inn. Cut down what he needed by a ton. taxes. Which, hey, it's better than nothing. What's he need now? Well. Thief. This gained IQ, lost piety, vitality, gained luck. That will help. And gained 6 hit points. Good. Yeah, now we're starting to get into the higher levels. Take a lot more to gain. Excellent. Oh, good. You learn new spells. Gain strength. You gain IQ. Lost piety. Gain 10 hit points, nice. Okay, priest, go on level 4. Just like that. Okay, Mr. Bishop. Okay, him and Shamrier. Fairly close. Mage. I did not learn new spells, though. That stinks. Probably should have gotten some spell points. I only gained 1 hit point. Yeah. That's a Samurai Bishop. Will be the next level. Thing for level 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yep. Pimatu dial, bad dial, Pimatu poor freak. I'm a poor freak, you think? Excellent. Back to the edge of town, back to the maze. No. Back that way in a minute. door. Of course, if I cast low mill wand, that will reveal the doors and the secret doors, but since we have a map, it's quite alright. Oh, good. There's six dragon puppies who can breathe on us. Let's make sure we get the killer wolves dead first, though. Six of them breathing on us. Two, they're still up. So we have two of them that are up, alright. A little bit late now, but hey, I gotta argue. My favorite is not. Let's try this again. There's only two from left. Oh, yes, you got off first, didn't you? Okay, so where we just left that, so we're back out here, so we can take this secret door to the stairs down. No, thank y'all. Secret door to there, so we can skip the turn four. Them to their own devices. Open to there. Nothing else in there. Okay, back down. Now we want to go up into this guy here. Oh, good. Oh, good, because this might not work out too well for us. Fight the priest, fight the priest. Fight the men in leather. Get rid of the priests. Or ninjas, I think, so they can one-hit kill us. Oof. That ain't alive so far. Mm-hmm. Master Thieves, eh? Spell die on thief. Spell. Who are we doing, Bishop? Let's go offensive, Hillington. Let's go. Ratch girl. No. Thank you. Inspect. Three. Calfo. Four. Gas beam. Disarm. Three. Gas. Alright, so we're going to use get the hell out of here. Spell deals all number 5. Spell deals all number 5. Everybody else is hanging in there. Okay. 59, 30, 53, 22, 20. Okay, yes. Yeah, whatever. Well, we need to go to Adventure Center and gain our spell points. Thank you. spirit, eh? Let's see if the three of them can take him out. Yes, excellent, thank you. Give up on these chests. One down, two down. Sweet. Ugh. At least if we get teleported somewhere, we can get out of that. Alright. Sleep shades. Well, that's good to know. This off. All right. And these guys should be a piece of cake for y'all.
our next trip out. Okay, less than 10,000 there. Couple more leveling up. I think we will call this an episode and then finish 4 or 5 next episode. We didn't get as far as I was hoping. A lot of battles there. A lot of battles and healing needed to do, but we should be able to get through 4 or 5. And of course, that's why we have 12 parts, because it's going to be a lot of that back and forth here. So we'll basically finish this up. We're there, finish that up. I'll just do some exploring and leveling, essentially. I am BJ Voila, saying thanks for watching this fantastical episode of It's All in the Wrist. Join us for our next Wizardry adventure, and of course, all the other games we are blitzing through. Hopefully we'll have everything wrapped up by the end of the year, we'll see. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I will see you in game.